We've tested plenty of trucks over the years, but never quite like this. Forget calculators and price points, this test was about blasting through mud holes, sailing over sand dunes, and hardcore towing in the summer heat. It was Toyota versus Nissan in a fight to see which midsize truck rules the weekend. In one corner, it was the all-new 2005 Toyota Tacoma in both TRD Sport and TRD Off-Road trims. One is built for the street, the other for nasty off-road trails. Both are designed to stick it to the competition with bulletproof construction and a 245 horsepower V6. In the other corner, it was the all-new 2005 Nissan Frontier. It boasts a 265 horsepower V6 and a beefy frame pulled straight from the full-size Titan. It showed up in both street-friendly LE trim and Baja-approved Nismo off-road attire. First up was a brutal tow test in the midsummer heat. If they could handle these conditions, pulling a couple of wave runners isn't going to slow them down. We're here in Death Valley, California, the hottest place in the U.S. It's about 115 degrees out here, and we've hooked these trucks up to 5,000-pound trailers. Now they're going to pull those trailers from sea level to over 5,000 feet to see which truck is the toughest of the two. The Tacoma is the only midsize crew cab to offer a long bed, and those extra inches between the wheels kept our Tacoma Sport steady under load. With 282 pound-feet of torque, the 4-liter V6 had no trouble charging up the pass, and shifts from the 5-speed automatic were solid. The engine made quite a racket at high RPM, but its temperature gauge barely budged. The Nissan's shorter wheelbase made it squirm a bit more while towing, but its torque-rich V6 pulled impressively and stayed cool. It hunted for gears more than the Toyota, but the Nissan's V6 sounded refined no matter how hard it was working. Next stop were some remote sand dunes in the Nevada desert. We aired down the tires, shifted into four-wheel drive, and kept the pedal down to see how they would handle the soft stuff. The Tacoma is roughly 400 pounds lighter than the Frontier, and it showed. The Toyota sailed over dunes that gave the Nissan trouble. Plenty of horsepower and a quick throttle response helped too, as a heavy foot was all it took to charge up hills and lay tracks in the bowls. The Nissan was nearly as capable in the soft sand, but one false move and it was all tire spin. Airing down the tires helped keep the Frontier afloat, but with all that extra weight on board, the Nissan wasn't as nimble as the Toyota. Just getting to the dunes was a test in itself, with several hundred miles of freeway work followed by washboard trails and some fast fire roads. On the pavement, the Nissan's smooth ride, comfortable cabin, and booming Rockford Fosgate sound system made the trip easy. The Tacoma offers a solid JBL audio system and a functional cabin, but the seating position is awkward and it feels cramped inside. Back on the dirt, these trucks were in their element. Even the street trucks handled the rough trails just fine. So if you only go off-road occasionally, rest assured they can handle it. For more serious dirt duty, the optional off-road packages are the ticket. Both TRD and Nismo upgrade their trucks with Bilstein shocks, retuned springs, skid plates, rear lockers, and BF Goodrich rugged trail tires. Racing through the brush, the Tacoma felt stiffer and more nimble than the Nissan. It never bottomed out and rarely was at a loss for power. We did our best Robbie Gordon impression and the Tacoma never flinched. The Nissan didn't have the same road feel, but it was easier to hang the tail out and more comfortable too. After miles of carving through canyons and blasting through washes, the Frontier proved that it too could hold up to serious punishment. After 3 days of non-stop thrashing, we compared notes and picked a winner. It was a virtual dead heat throughout the test, but the Nissan Frontier came out on top. It wasn't as fast in the sand, but it excelled everywhere else. It towed with ease, was easy to handle off-road, and comfortable on the ride home. The Tacoma is a great truck, but the Nissan Frontier ruled this weekend.